Well, here it is again, and it gets better every time you see it. It requires a certain type of technique to get that ball to dip so quickly, and he's certainly mastered it. What a free kick.